Okay, allow YouTube. This is another unedited clip from the year 2000 of a factory fire on the Vaughan Estate, Vonau, Tipton, West Midlands. The problems with this clip was basically the effects of light and smoke on the camera, which affected the main white balance. The problem was caused by where we were stationed was underneath overhanging heavy trees, hell of a lot of smoke and bright sunlight, as you will see in the clips. Okay then, thanks, enjoy, bye bye.
Throw your technical whizzes, they're either fired or that smoke.